uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I told him we're done. We're good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
The enclosed renovation and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years. After the plaza, we'll take its place.
Suit's gonna be musty.
Yeah. truck!
Kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Jim Theater. I need to drain the generators. And those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Yeah, this'll work. Webs won't reach. Sticky and conductive. That's one. Feeling good. Well, this is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Yes. saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. Finn, you here? Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. You were so proud. Underground cash. Ben, come on. We need to finish this. You and me. She's got to be with our project, down that hall.
I want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea. Looking out your window, someday, you might see the brightly striped clownfish, or even the menacing anglerfish.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it!
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle. Oscorp's prototype would unlock new possibilities in humanity's ability to explore.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Thanks for bringing me.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed with salvage work in mind. Today's suits such as these are used by salvage workers, scientists, and explorers.
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first. Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in. Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you
breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's...
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good?
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with the neural...
We should look around for an energy display.
It would overload our system.
Hey, look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
We gotta try again. Need something else. No, not quite. That worked!
We did it!
Come on! Our project awaits.
That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, we'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program. We reached the moon. Since then, scientists have dreamed of traveling beyond, and someday,
hey, we can name our time capsule after that. How many Apollo missions were there?
16, 17, I think.
Apollo 18. I like it.
Our project.
Ooh-hoo-hoo-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
You're done!
Don't let him follow the Tinkerer! Can't wait to rip that mask off!
You guys can't burn!
before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Matt, rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please! I've never seen a storm this bad. Yankee, can you hear me? Yankee! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. It's gonna destroy this park!
It's gazing the underdrop!
Yeah!
apartment building. Please don't burn down. I'm getting lost in the blizzard.
Can you hear me?
I need to head toward the gunfire. Yankee, I'm headed east. Where are you?
Hiding in Teo's bodega. He's got really bad. You gotta get...
They're in Teo's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon in the underground before the streets are safe. Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. But I can only carry some of you. Oh, she's
started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! Don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again. You're too late. Not gonna be that easy!
Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so we don't start. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Oh, and the optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kids.
No. I have to stop him!
Not like this!
I gave you every chance to leave. Don't make me kill you. You can't win. Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
Death wheels! Okay!
far away. I can't hold this in much longer. What are you?
Get out of here, kid.
We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy?
He's our Spider-Man.
Those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, forget the things you probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same blocks, school of hard knocks. Had to get it on a hard time, took the hard shots. But we made it, anticipated, highly decorated. The home team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine,
all right, man.
All mine, and everything is all right.
I see you around.
All right.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps, I'm wall running for the flex. Pete told me I was next, I'm coming for next. It really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section, only big bangers on a set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast.